मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न स्किल्स ऑफ फुटबॉल. हाउ मेनी स्किल्स आर देयर, विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्किल्स हाउ वी कैन प्ले बेटर, दैट वी विल डिस्कस टुडे. ओके, टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्किल्स ऑफ फुटबॉल. ओके, बेसिकली इन फुटबॉल played by the leg, through leg also, and instead of hand we can use our head and full body also. We can't play with the hand. Okay, our chest also we can use. Okay, our head also we can use. So what are the skills there that we will discuss today? See, first skill is the kicking skill. Kicking skills are there. So kicking skill and another two side is there, that is receiving skill, ball receiving. Ball receiving skill. Receiving skill. So kicking is skills are there. First up is there. Inside kick. What is inside kick? Inside kick we use to for accurate passing, or sometimes for free kick or corner kick. Basically, we use inside kick. What is the value of inside kick? Inside kick we basically use to accurate the your partner to pass. Okay, with inside kick you can easily, to whom you want to give pass, you can give him. Inside means inside of the foot. There you can use the inside kick. Okay. Suppose this is the leg. Okay. So this side you will use. That is the inside kick. Okay, that is the inside. Then instep kick. Instep kick use the full feet of that area. This is the area. Upper part of the area, that is called instep. This part will use to hit the ball straight for instep kick. For instep kick, as in our local language is called punch kick. So instep kick or punch kick we use to shoot into the goal, because this kick you can give the maximum power. For power we use the instep kick. Okay. If you want to hit the ball into the goal with full power, then you have to use instep kick. And see, outside kick. Outside kick when you use the outside of the foot. Outside, this side. This part is called outside. This side. What happened? Ball will swing. Ball will go straight and swing outside of the goalkeeper. That's why we use outside kick. For outswing, we use the outside kick. That is also very good kick. For swinging, you can easily make full to the goalkeeper. Ball will come straight, then it will take turn to the right side. That's why outside kick also very beneficial for swing, out swing. Then D is volley kick. When you use volley kick means when ball into the air, that time if you kick, players kick the ball, that is called volley kick. It will go so far for the distance. For maximum distance covering, you can use the volley kick. Okay, or when ball in the air, you can shoot into the goal also, volley kick. Basically, goalkeeper use this sort for volley kick to hit the ball maximum of the field, because football court is very big ground, 100-110 ground. Then another one is half volley kick you sometimes use when just ball drop and kick. Just ball drop into the ground and suddenly the player kick the ball, that is called half volley kick. Okay, half volley kick also very powerful. It is very helpful to player to shot into the to cover the long distance, and you can shoot with powerful into the goal also. That's why some player use the half volley kick also. Okay, instead of these skills, four few skills are there. Just like Rubano kick, it's like you are trying to hit the ball from the outside. You are just showing that you are kicking with the left leg, but you are kicking with the right leg. That is called Rubano kick. Or backheel. Backheel also used, not hitting the front side of the feet. You are using the heel. The heel. Here. That is backheel. Backheel kick. Okay, this side also, sometimes the players kick the ball in the back side. They are swinging, they are kicking the front, but suddenly they kick the back side with the backheel. That is the backheel kick. This is also very beneficial. And another best is there, that is bicycle kick or back volley kick. Bicycle kick is looks very good, and sometimes players kick when without watching the goal or without where you want to kick, you are not watching, your face is there and ball, you can kick through your feet, or instead you hit the ball to the back side with the volley kick. You jump into the air and kick the ball into the back side. That is called bicycle kick. Without watching the goal or without watching the partner, you can hit the ball that side. That is called bicycle kick. It looks very nice. That is bicycle kick. Last skill is there, receiving. Two things are the basics in the football. That is, one is kicking, how to kick the ball, and one is receiving. Okay, to kick the ball and to catch the ball. In hand you cannot catch, with the leg also you have to catch the hold the ball. Okay, first is for same inside feet of the use, you can use inside receive, then same instep receive, A, B, C, then also outside receive. Okay, outside of the feet of the heels you can receive. Then sole receive. The sole of the shoe. In your shoe, where is the sole is there, or boot, the sole you can receive the ball. But when you have to remember, when you are trying to do the sole receive, you have to keep your boot or leg in angle wise. Okay, in a 45 degree angle, then you can easily receive with the sole. That is called sole receive. Okay. Then thigh receive. With the thigh also you can receive the ball. Okay. When ball coming from the air, the thigh also you can receive the ball. That is called thigh receive. Okay. Then chest receive, in the chest also you can receive the ball. Keep your two hands that side apart and try to receive the ball with the chest. It is called chest receive. It is also very beneficial. When ball is coming to the air, you can receive with the chest. Then also more to receive is there. One through head also you can receive. When ball is coming far, going outside, then also you can receive with your head also. Head means forehead. Forehead also you can receive. Or another is one, your abdomen also you can receive that one. Okay. So with the help of the feet, inside area, instep area, outside area, okay, you can receive the ball. With the sole of the boot, you can receive the ball. Okay, keeping angle. With the thigh also you can receive the ball. With the chest also you can receive the ball. With the head also you can receive the ball. Or with the abdomen also you can receive the ball. But never use your hand. Then handball will be given. So through these skills, these are the basic skills you can play football if you learn. Best you can. So these are the main skills. One is kicking and another is receiving. Okay, instead of two skills more are there, it's like heading. Okay. If you want to pass your partner, then your ball is coming into the air. Okay. Here you cannot lift your leg. That time you can hit the ball. Okay. And you can pass your partner. But remember, when you are doing head, must keep your eyes on the ball. Not close. Don't close the eyes. Just keep your eyes on the ball and you can do the heading also. Okay. So these are the skills. Using skills, you can play football very good. Okay, these are the basic skills. Kicking and receiving. Okay. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.